moment you get on a chocobo, your world gets 100 million times bigger.
Dangerous fiends may be in the vicinity. Exercise caution. Rare Moo variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. The ever-vigilant Moo possesses an incredible memory, meaning that once you've trespassed on its territory, it can and will track you down in order to exact revenge. The Moo have a massive underground network through which they exchange information on food sources and predators. Frankly, it rivals Chadley's own network. So don't you be deceived by their adorably twitchy tails and unassuming demeanor. Further analysis of these crafty creatures will no doubt shed light on their communication methods, and maybe help us to improve ours as well.
Thank you.
extraordinary display. The data you collected will prove invaluable. In fact, we've already used it to produce a new combat trial. Check it out.
What? I see that Mai has already covered everything, which means I have nothing to add at this time.
Assured us the chocobos could handle it.
Have some faith in our feathered friends.
The people of the grasslands once believed that earthquakes would occur if they angered Titan. Calm's present-day harvest festival most likely originated as a ritual offering of crops meant to appease him. Of the grassland summon crystals. Thank you. Now Titan will become an even more formidable ally. Congratulations.
Mm-hmm.
Able to locate a new transmuter chip. It's among the refuse left over from the pipeline's construction. Though a touch far from your current location, it's a rather short chocobo ride.
it. Don't overdo it.
Going in.
Be at peace.
Go for it.
Okay, let's go.
I could do that again.
Thank you.
Cloud, I'm pleased to see you've completed our survey of the grasslands. I cannot thank you enough for the data you provided. It was as enriching as the lands here are fecund. Indeed, it has been a valuable learning experience, one I could have never had in Midgar. I hope we can continue to study this world of ours together. I can't help but wonder where we'll meet next. So many fascinating possibilities.
Accepted.
Let's keep it together.
All set.
Ha!
you.
I got this.
Finish it.
It's all right.
What a fascinating data this is. I'm certain Charlie will be over the moon. Rare Alpha Dot variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. Yeah. The docile disposition of the Alpha Dot led to a widespread problem as a beast of burden. Applications include agriculture, transportation, and even warfare. Variant
let's do it right.
However, we're valued as a source of high metallics for arts and crafts.
Scare me!
Sulfato identified. Commence the status protocol. Across between Drax and Earth, the solitary Sulfato is simply breath.
Allow me.
Thanks to your efforts, this area has been fully surveyed. And yet, this is only the beginning of our adventures together. I'm excited to see what knowledge awaits us elsewhere.
doing?
Get your ass! Ain't got nothing on me!
It's on you.
About damn time! Ah! Got fire, bring it home!
Let's do this. Nothing to it.
Bring in the heat! Got a whole heap of land to go name on!
Moving on then. Care to try?
Good. Accepted. No time to waste.
Get ahead of ourselves.
Thanks to you, my archives are filling up with combat data. I wish you all the best. Your ongoing hunt for world intel. Cloud, have you heard of golden plumes? There are a variety of chocobo feathers noted for their especially unique luster and are used for both ornamental and medicinal purposes. You should pick up any you find as certain shops might be willing to trade them for goods.
Yeah! our chance.
Let's go for it. You ready? Finish him off. You asked for it. Moving on then.
Are my trials not challenging enough? I look forward to seeing what new discoveries you make in your travels.
The moment you get on a chocobo, your world gets 100 million times bigger.